We're gathered here today to give thanks to God for the gift of marriage and to witness the joining of this man and this woman, Keith Wells, Tina Luna, in holy matrimony.
Get to where we're at today, but I think we're in a very good place. We take care of each other, watch out for each other. She's definitely somebody I've looked for my whole life. Kind of strange how I found her 500 miles from home.
I see a love with open hearts, open minds, and even more importantly, open eyes. This life decision is so sacred that not only the laws of the state recognize it, but the very law of God recognize it. That's why we know that it is a spiritual union. Would everyone please stand? Tina have come forward today to be joined together as husband and wife. So, who gives this woman to be with?
I do.
Marriage is so much more than just a piece of paper. It's loving someone enough to step away so the other one can shine. It's being the cheerleader. And most importantly, someone that you can totally trust.
You will always be the miracle. Makes my life complete.
And this is what marriage, real marriage, is all about. It involves a lot of hard things, but I know, I just know that with the love that you two share, it's a done deal.
As far as we can see, so let's make each tomorrow be the
best. You don't need really someone to complete you. You just need someone to accept you, just like you are.
I cross my heart and promise to give all I've got to give to make all your dreams come true. In all the world, you'll never find a love as true as mine. And if along the way it starts to storm, you've got the promise of my love to keep you warm.
And then it's keeping the faith. And can stand together after you've been through it all. That's what I see today. Because we've all been through some stuff. Amen.
I have waited so very long for this day. And today, I will marry my best friend and my soulmate. Thank you for showing me love, for loving me unconditionally, and for accepting me for all my flaws.
Is not really found. You build it. You build it one block at a time, one thing at a time, one hurdle at a time, one test at a time, and staying through the storm. It's with great pleasure and my honor as the mother of the groom to present to you for the first time, the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Keith Haas Wells.
Today, I choose both. I thank you for proving to me every day how much you love me, and I promise to do the same. I am so grateful that God chose you for me, and I can't wait to start this journey as husband and wife. I love you today, tomorrow, and always.